Lemmiwinks, you must find your way out of this place or you will surely die. This way has been closed off by the great sphincter. To escape, you must journey upward through the dark reaches of the intestine and past the stomach. Who am I? Just a friend. Heed my words, Lemmiwinks. Your time is running out. Make for the large intestine. All will be made clear then.
A great adventure is waiting for you ahead. Hurry onward, Lemmiwinks, or you will soon be dead. The journey before you may be long and filled with woe, but you must escape the gay man's ass so your tale can be told. Lemmiwinks, 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 Lemmiwinks. Lemmiwinks journeyed a distance far and fast to find his way out of a gay man's ass. The road ahead is filled with danger and fright, but push onward, Lemmiwinks, with all of your might.
Lemmiwinks, you are coming to the entrance of the small intestine. There you must seek out the Sparrow Prince.
The Sparrow Prince lies somewhere way up ahead. Don't look back, Lemmiwinks, or you'll soon be dead. Lemmiwinks, Lemmiwinks, the time is growing late. Slow down now and seal your fate.
I am the Sparrow Prince. Long has my spirit been trapped within this place. Before you lies the maze of the small intestine. One path leads to the stomach, the other to certain doom. Take with you this helmet and torch. Let them be your guide.
Take the magic helmet torch to help you light the way. There's still a lot of ground to cross inside the man so gay. Ahead of you lies adventure, and your strength still lies within. Freedom from the ass of doom is the treasure you will win.
Lemmiwinks came to the stomach dark, neath the depths of the lungs and heart.
You chose your path wisely, Lemmiwinks. I am the catatafish.
Catatafish of the stomach's cove.
If you answer this riddle, the esophagus will let you pass.
Catatafish's riddle will soon be told.
Lemmiwinks has made it out. The tale is nearly through.
Great job, Lemmiwinks.
Thanks to you, we are all free.
But your adventures are just beginning. For you are no ordinary gerbil, Lemmiwinks. You are the Gerbil King.
All hail the Gerbil King.
Now that you're the Gerbil King, there's more adventures to go on. Fly away to faraway lands and to the setting sun. There's still so many enemies and battles yet to fight. For Lemmiwinks, the Gerbil King, to be told another night. Lemmiwinks, Gerbil King.